The wrangles in the Forum for Democratic Change party have taken a new twist, with Erias Lukwago's Katonga faction blocking incumbent President Patrick Amuriat's Najana Nkumbi group from accessing the party's bank finances. Erias Lukwago announced that the Katonga faction has notified all banks to deny party President Patrick Amuriat Oboi and Secretary General Nathan Nandala Mafabi from accessing the party's bank accounts.
The honorables Nandala is on suspension, the Honorable Kanya is on suspension. So if they attempt to honor their signatures, they will have themselves to blame. We shall take them on legally. The banks have already been notified, and we have substituted their signatures with those who were duly authorized by the delegates' conference.
The interim president, Erias Lukwago, further disclosed that a civil suit has been filed against the FDC Electoral Commission boss, Boniface Totelebuka Bamwenda. The Katonga faction also accuses Totelebuka of rolling out the election roadmap without approval of the National Executive Committee.
We have filed a civil suit in the High Court of Uganda against one Totelebuka Bamwenda, Boniface, for holding out as the chief electoral commissioner of the party without being duly elected by or appointed by the National Delegates Conference as stipulated under Article 29 of the party constitution.
Lukwago has thus called for the party's National Executive Committee meeting this week on Thursday. During this meeting, the interim party's Electoral Commission boss will release a roadmap for the party's internal elections. He noted that they are determined to guard the party's constitution.
We are rolling out a new roadmap for party structures for elections. On that day, or shortly thereafter, the Chief Electoral Commissioner and his team, the Honorable Kabazi Kuluka, who is with us here, will be giving you a detailed program on how these structures are going, these elections are going to be conducted.
The embattled FDC chairman, Uwaswa Birigwa, maintained that he's the only entrusted person with powers to call for the delegates' conference, asserting that all leaders who are recently nominated by the Najana Nkumbi faction will never be recognized.
Do not be intimidated by the so-called elected new leaders, because they do not have the authority, and I have never given them the authority to be the delegates of FDC. This I assure you.
The FDC party spokesperson, Ibrahim Semuju Nganda, highlighted the intention of filing a private criminal case against Patrick Amuriat Oboi, Nandala Mafabi, and so many other Najana Nkumbi faction leaders, accusing them of escalating chaos within the FDC party.
We would like to call upon FDC members who had come for the meeting and all Ugandans who lost property to register their details of what they lost and went through with the FDC acting secretary general, Mr. Harold Kaija. We intend to file private criminals against Nandala Mafabi, Patrick Amuriat, and all the police commanders with whom they were working that day.
The FDC Najana Nkumbi faction has also responded, saying they are ready to face off Lukwago in court.
As a party, we are not concerned with whatever they are saying. Today you are saying they are going to take him to court. Let them go ahead.
Chikonyogo has also challenged the move to stop the ongoing internal elections within the FDC party.
We pity them and we feel bad that we are moving on, because Mr. Birigwa himself chaired the NEC, as I told you. And that NEC authorized the EC to continue the elections up to the end.
Report compiled by Jaliat Namwaya for the news.